Activ8 team. Our mission, to try out the latest and most exciting activities from all over the country. This week, Lindsay gets her skates on when she tries roller speed. Stephen treads the boards at a theatre workshop. And the rest of us take to the seas on a Thames barge.
The name of the sport is roller speed. That's roller, as in roller skates. And speed, as in 50 kilometres per hour. The first practical roller skates were developed in 1863 for ice skaters who decided they needed a way of training on dry land. However, speed skating on wheels soon took off as a sport in its own right.
Right, Hayley, I've tried ice speed skating before.
Which is easier?
The ice.
Definitely.
Yes, there's less friction on the ice, so you don't have to put as much effort in.
What distances do you race?
We race between 300 metres to the full 26 miles, which is a marathon.
26 miles? Have you ever done that before?
Yes,
I bet it's tiring, isn't it?
Sorry.
What boots do you use?
Well, there's two types of boots. We have the new inlines and the traditional quads, which are the normal skates with four wheels.
So what other equipment do you need?
When you begin, you need knee pads and elbow pads and gloves. But when you get better, you don't need them because it ruins the aerodynamics. You need a helmet all the way through.
What are the sunglasses for?
Pure fashion accessory.
OK, so how do I start racing then?
First thing you want to do is you want to put your foot up towards the line. You want to put your back leg behind you, so you make the shape of the T. Bend your knees.
Look where you're going. One, two, three, go.
It's all very well, this starting stuff. Nobody's taught me how to stop yet. What are these lot doing now?
It's called striding and it's important when you race abroad. You have to get close to the person in front of you to stop the opponent getting in between you. And if you don't, then you'll move down the line. It's also important for a streamline because the wind, when you're behind somebody, the wind goes past you and you don't have to do as much work.
This is so tiring. Right, how did you get involved in this?
Well, I went along to my local rink and I saw some people skating around and it looked fun, so I joined the club.
Are there any tactics I should know about when racing?
Just stay well behind the people so you don't have to do that much work. If you're working in a team, make sure you share the load.
Right, I'm going to put all this to the test.
Set.
Skating was a real laugh. I really enjoyed it and it was really fast. You can start at any age and you can race on any kind of roller skate. However, the fastest are inlines and they cost around £400. There are only 17 clubs in the country, but you might find a good way to start is at a local roller skating rink. In bad conditions, it is quite dangerous for those who aren't that experienced. But I suppose if you're good on roller skates, then this is the sport for you.